788 centimeters in feet? First of all, we need to know the value of 1 centimeter in feet. It's always 1 centimeter equals 0.032808398 feet. Now we have to multiply 0.032808398 by 788. Therefore, 788 centimeters times 0.032808398 feet equals 25.85301837.26 feet. So, in other words, 788 centimeters equals 25.85301837.26 feet. We hope you have enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this.